This is the highlight reel, and you will be quiet because I got a lot to say tonight. It's going to be a wild one because my two guests have no regard for each other. They're hell-bent at ruining their own careers, even to the point of taking each other out at Money in the Bank, allowing that barbarian Dean Ambrose, the man who put 69 tacks into my body, 69 tacks, allowing him to become WWE champion. That is unacceptable. They're ruining their own lives and they're starting to ruin mine. This has to stop tonight. You guys didn't used to loathe each other. You used to be best friends, right? Huh? As a matter of fact, Sammy, you were the best man at Kevin Owens' wedding, right?
The reason you didn't win the Royal Rumble match is because of me. And the reason you lost your Intercontinental Championship at WrestleMania was because of me. And the reason you didn't win the Money in the Bank ladder match was because of me. So do yourself a favor. Do me a favor. Do everyone here a favor. And let's put an end to this once and for all at Battleground.
You stand there and you talk about how I ruined our friendship. You know who ruined our friendship? It was you. It's your fault. It is. Because everything we've done since we've met was all to get to WWE, wasn't it? We fought together, we fought against each other, was always in the hopes of making it here. So when WWE came calling and you signed here a year and a half before I did, was I upset that you didn't wait for me? Was I upset that you made the right move for your career? No, I was happy for you, just like you should have been happy for me when I finally got to WWE and won the NXT title. But you weren't happy. No, you were furious. And why? Because my success came at your expense? What kind of friend does that make you, Sammy? You know what that proves? That proves that in the end, I was always a better friend to you than you were to me. But you know what? None of that matters now, because you want to settle this at Battleground. You want to go one more time at Battleground. You got it.
A huge match, a money-making match between the two of you. Not as big as what I'm going to be doing at Battleground, because I'm Chris Jericho, right? But just the fact that you got to announce this match on my show, the fact that you're both in the ring with me, put you both on a different level. You're welcome. And on top of that, I'm gonna give you something else. I'm gonna give all of you cretins something else. I'm gonna give you what you want. I'm gonna give you what you need. Sit back as I give you the gift of Jericho. Drink it in, man.
Oh! The hell? The gift of Jericho just got spiked.